So, Madam, after Andhra Pradesh Reorganization Act was enacted by a parliament in 2014, the previous UP government had promised to grant special category status to the Andhra Pradesh state for 5 years to offset losses. It could suffer because of the state's bifurcation. All political parties, including the BJP, supported a special category status to the Andhra Pradesh. As the House knows, the same other regions vehemently opposed the split and punished the Congress party in the general elections as well as in the state elections held simultaneously in Andhra Pradesh. Madam, the BJP was kind enough to demand in a parliament that the special category status be given to Simandra for 10 to 15 years. Already there is unrest among the people of Andhra for not getting a special category status. If the decision is delayed further, then it becomes difficult for elected representatives to convince the people. The central financial assistance to the special category status is calculated in a such manner that 90% of it is deemed as a grant and the remaining 10% is considered as a loan. With the bifurcation of the Andhra Pradesh, Simandra has suffered a huge financial losses. IT industry, infrastructure industries, educational institutions and the public sector undertakings are concentrated only in Telangana state. We had to build up everything from the scratch, madam. In spite of financial constraints, our Honorable Chief Minister, Sri Chandrababu Naidu, has embarked on an ambitious program of building the new capital city, inviting FDS and creating infrastructure. It is among us task, madam. If special category status is given to Simandra, then these things can be implemented in a smooth way. So there is a demand for a grant of special package for the most backward districts of Rayalaseema region and 3 districts of Uttarandhra, Visakhapatnam, Vijayanagaram, Srikakulam, madam. During the financial year of 2014-15, Andhra Pradesh faced a deficit budget. The central government has promised in the AP Reorganization Act that they would take all steps to reduce the deficit budget. It praiseworthy that our state finance minister could tame the revenue and fiscal deficit to acceptable levels by trimming the non-plan expenditure. But he has expressed an apprehension that the state would continue to be a revenue deficit state even under the 15th Finance Commission, that is from the 2020 and the 2025. Of the promised grants, aid and incentives were not extended to the state at the earliest. This needs to be looked into, madam. So therefore, through this House, I urge upon the NDA government to grant a special category status to Andhra Pradesh state at the earliest, as it is a unique case and yet to recover from the bifurcation rules. I am only echoing the sentiments of the people of Andhra Pradesh in this House, madam.
Bhagat Singh ko ek atankwadi ke roop mein dikhana aur Rahul Gandhi ji ko ek karishmai netratav ke roop mein dikhana aur uske roop mein, madam, ye main nahi keh raha, madam, ye dekhiye, madam, ye iske upar likha, madam, iske upar bachchon se pucha jata hai.